He bailed.
A breach of promise? An outrage!
He thought running away was a bad idea.
On the other hand, he does have a point.
I hate him.
Well, it's the beginning. Something to build on.
He says he can't live without me, and then he lets me go. I love him. Why doesn't he love me?
You just said you hated him. Which is it?
Both.
Now you've got it. Right and wrong, who's to say what we should refuse? For we know love survives either way we choose. Here you are at the edge. Go ahead and fall. Don't resist. I insist. Love. Even conquered you, my little Attila. You had to go and grow up.
And you're cool with that?
Yes. Then no.
I'm feeling happy. I'm feeling sad. A little childish. A little bad. I think of all the days you blow. All the ways you roam, see you on your own and bed. I'm feeling happy and sad again. I think I'm resting, but then I tire. Good day requesting, tomorrow fire. Another boy says he adores she who once was yours. How can I ignore such news? I'm sad and happy. Why should I choose? Life is full of contradictions. Every inch of my rod, the moment we start weeping, that's when we should smile.
So many memories. Wednesday eating her first worm. Wednesday sealing up her baby brother in the wall. Wednesday setting fire to the Jehovah's Witness. I think about all these memories and I'm sad. But then I see this lovely young woman you've become. And I am happy. Happy, sad. Like the bull when the matador puts his sword through him and says, nice job. I hate you.
In every heaven, you'll find some hell. And there's a well done in each farewell. And can be harsh, the future's great. Cool, but they'll predict. And the boy picked, not bad. So let's be happy, forever happy. Come please be happy. And the tiny bit.